morning and welcome to the WPINE Morning News. Today is Friday, February the 3rd, 2023. I'm Eli.
And I'm Miani. Let's start a day calm, focused, and balanced with a brief moment of silence.
Thank you. Now our pledge helpers from Ms. Volk's class are here to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention,
salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, pledge helpers. Now we will have our morning announcements.
Moana Junior rehearsals are underway. Make sure you're practicing your lines and songs at home. Remember where you're off book at rehearsals now, so that means no scripts allowed. Morning practices begin promptly at 7:15 a.m. Afternoon practices begin at 2:30 p.m. If you have questions or concerns, see Ms. King ASAP. PSF Safety Minute Review. Officer Lester has asked that we continue to review how students are supposed to exit their cars in the morning during drop-off. We still have students getting out of the car on the wrong side. We don't want accidents to happen, so ask your teacher to review the PSF Safety Minute video with you. Watch the video carefully to make sure you're doing the right thing in the morning. Share it with your parents as well.
If you're involved in this year's Black History Program, you should have gotten your script from Ms. Lawson this week. Remember to practice hard at home so that you're ready to film on your assigned day. If you need help coming up with costume ideas, see Ms. Lawson ASAP so she can put you on the right track. You may want to remember these important dates coming up. Walking and Willing Wednesday will happen each week we are in school until mid-April, except when the temperatures are below freezing. January 31st, SHS Percussion Assembly Concert, 1 o'clock. February 6th, Progress Reports, Check Power School. February 8th, the SHS Corporation Assembly Concert. February 10th, Yankee Doodle Day for 4th graders. February 13th, PD Day for teachers, no school for students. February 14th, Grandparents Day for 5th graders. February 24th, Black History Month celebration. March 28th and March 30th, Moana Junior performance. April 24th and 30th, D7 production of Frozen at SHS. And last but not least, remember to wear your PSS gear every Friday for School Spirit Day. Let's go to special corresponding Evie to see what's for lunch and how's the weather today.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Evie. Today's lunch will be classic pepperoni pizza, ham and cheese hoagie, and a bagel with yogurt and string cheese. Remember, white milk or water are always the healthiest drink choices. Yummy! Now let's take a look at today's weather. Today is supposed to be sunny with a high of 54 degrees and a low of 33 degrees and a 40% chance of precipitation.
Hello, I'm Margot. Happy birthday to Robert Neely on February 3rd, Kariah Harris on February 4th, and Claudia Wright and Rowan Hardin on February 5th. Happy birthday, everyone. Come get your birthday treat from the front office. Please forgive me if I mispronounce your name. Make sure you see Mr. Agnier for your special coin so you can get your birthday book from the vending machine in the cafeteria.
This week we have a special segment for you. February is Black History Month, and the theme for this year's Black History Month program is the evolution of music. We will have several special musical guests join us for this program. So we asked teachers around the building to finish the lyrics to these famous songs by some of our special guests. Let's see how that went.
First. Okay, Dr. Davis, can you finish the song lyrics?
For a little respect, just a little bit. Respect, just a little bit.
Hey, Miss Laney, can you finish the song lyrics?
We can try. Just a little bit now.
That is what you do for me. R-E-S-P-C-T. Don't know the rest now. I don't know it.
Can you finish the song lyrics?
I hope so. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I would now. Right?
Good job.
Yay. All right.
Well, can you finish the song lyrics?
Let's see.
Georgia, the whole day through, just an
old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. And Georgia is the name of my dog.
Hey.
But that's not why I know that song.
James, can you finish the song lyrics?
We hope so.
Coach Williams, can you finish the song lyrics?
We'll see.
What do you know how that I feel? I feel that I should respond.
So good. So good. I feel good.
Thank you, Evie, for WPINE Morning News. I'm Eli.
And I'm Yanni. Thanks for watching. See you again next week. Stay tuned for some footage from this past week's special events.
So as always, we're going to end this week's episode with a teacher walk-up song. But first, let's see who the winners were for last week. Last week's song was You've Got a Friend in Me by Randy Newman. That song actually belongs to none other than Miss Freedom, who works here in the front office. Miss Freedom chose this song because she tries to help everybody around the school in any way she can. She's loyal to a fault. Now for the winners, can I have a drum roll, please? Well, actually, we had a bunch of votes last week. We didn't have any winners. Now for this week's song is Yeah by Usher and Lil Jon. Make sure you see your teacher for the link to vote after this episode. Prizes will be awarded to one of you who guesses correctly next week. Remember, the song can belong to any adult in the building.
Dance party!
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
WPINE.
WPINE who?
WPINE Morning News. That's who. It's our student-led school news show. We have a new episode each Friday.
Cool. How do I find it?
Just go to YouTube and search for WPINE Pine Street School News. Then click subscribe.
Awesome. I can't wait to watch.
Traveling with chocolate. Put in a box and dried it.